WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. It's the time of year for giving. Find great holiday deals on Chevy's most popular cars, trucks, and SUVs during the Give More event. Visit your Chevy dealer to find out how you can give back this holiday season with your donation of a toy, coat, or canned food item.
Thank you for stopping by WISN.com. I'm WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson with a check of your forecast. Now, after a pretty nice day on Wednesday with a high of 40 degrees, our first daytime high of 40 or better in Milwaukee since the end of November. Well, the clouds are back in the forecast for tonight, and they could be producing a little bit of patchy drizzle. I think it just stays liquid here in the city, but you get in outlying areas that may be cold enough. It could be some freezing drizzle, and there will also be some areas of patchy fog overnight. Now, much milder on your Thursday, 42 degrees. Once again, some patchy drizzle is possible across the area, and winds will be increasing south-southeast at 10 to 20. Now, for Thursday night, staying on the mild side, 39 degrees, some drizzle, and a lot of wind around the area. Once again, we'll see winds generally in that neighborhood of 10 to 20 miles per hour here for very likely the foreseeable future. Now, the extended forecast, we get very close to 50 degrees on Friday with a strong south wind, a few rain showers, windy, colder, and a few flurries around on Saturday. And then for Sunday, highs generally low to mid-20s across the area, and a quick jump back to right around freezing for Monday and Tuesday. For more on the storm system to round out 2010, check out the latest WeatherWatch 12 blog.